This show has this history of 8 seasons. Now you are here on season 9. How does it feel to step in to something that does have this sort of history already, that people have relationships, and here you're the new guy?
You know, initially it was tough. Like the first couple of hours when I was actually getting pitched, I was like, I was waiting. I was really polite. I was waiting for all of these guys to just finish their conversations. You know, as a chef, you kind of, when you get your time, this is your time. You talk about acidity and texture when you get your time. Whereas here, it was totally different. So after,
we just had to jump in, right? Like, what?
Yeah, for 2 hours later, I was like, oh, okay, I need to beat these guys. I need to, you know, get some ice time here. I need to shoot the puck because otherwise, I'm never going to get in here and get anywhere. So it was really, it was like an eye opener. It just clicked. It, like, the switch went on and said, okay, you know what? I'm going to just get in there and start talking.